Watch
Oh no!
out!
Oh, you know.
Oh my god.
Save myself. How do I stop doing stuff until I
Why are we
heal?
both inside dark caves? Why am I suddenly lagging?
I'm not lagging.
No, I am. I was,
oh my god, I swear to motherfucking Jesus. If this
Oh
is a Sammy thing, I'm sorry.
Oh no! No, please, no witch! No! 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 No!
Sam's gonna die.
I'm not! I'm alive! I'll just go a different way. This cave is huge. Oh, this leads to the surface? Holy crap. I didn't see
Yay,
this.
I got rid of the source.
Almost night is coming. I'll block
my
this.
Now if only I could do that with game engines too.
Okay, I made myself a safe place.
And all that work for nothing.
Don't answer that call, you're ruining both me and Arab's video.
I'm
oh,
not
no.
recording.
Oh. Wait, you're not recording caving.
No!
That's so...
You might die.
Yeah, you might die. What will happen
if
then?
If I have a chance of dying, then I'm gonna start recording.
But you do,
you
you're in a cave.
A chance of...
Please start recording now.
No!
You already had a chance where you almost died, you were locking in
and
out.
And caving, it makes really
and
good
I
content.
And I started recording! I started recording!
I killed one zombie in ultra-hardcore mode. My life is over. Oh god!
This is only regular hardcore mode, Flynn.
I mean, yeah, hardcore mode, it's automatic now, ultra-hardcore. You didn't see that, did you, Nightmare? What's that? I should totally install a hack client. Because there isn't any server rules here.
It's the same rules as last season.
Which we can't, which isn't put on the sign or isn't on the website because you haven't done it yet. Do it now, Nightmare.
No, it's not on the website because Flame wiped all the old website stuff.
Because Nightmare didn't mind. I said, should I wipe it? And you said, yeah, go ahead.
When did I say that?
In a
Never.
Call we had about, how long ago was it? I think it was 2 weeks ago now.
Like
yeah,
me.
It was just at the start of the holiday, like,
oh,
first day.
Mean.
Oh no, 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 you don't, Skeleton. No, you don't. You're not gonna kill me.
Holiday Flame. There haven't been any recent holidays other than Halloween.
Yeah, I've had a 2 week break, remember?
Why?
Midterm.
Okay, whatever that means.
Mid, well, the year is separated into three terms.
And my year is separated into six blocks, your point?
Anyway, basically, the first
I don't want to go outside. Nope, shouldn't go outside.
Oh, I got a bow! Yay!
Aw, I was hoping I could get a bow first from those spooky, scary skeletons.
I killed two skeletons.
You're not even getting. You're not even getting all the iron, Flame.
I know. I'm lighting it up first, like an intelligent person.
You might want to run away.
Hi, friends. How are you doing?
Flame, I truthfully feel like I'm...
Flame, stop being such a baby!
Just because I have this huge advantage of being a team of one.
Okay. You told me to stop being your baby, so... I'm gonna grow up and become,
Old man Grubs?
Oh god, I'm out of sword. My sword broke.
I'm out of sword.
My sword broke. I'm out of sword.
I am, I'm out
Can
of
I
sword.
Please have some more?
I'm out of wood also, I can't even make a crafting table. I'm gonna have to use my stone axe from now on. That's bad against creepers, really bad. There's nothing, just a skeleton back here. You
That's bad against creepers, really bad.
You said bad.
No, you said bad.
Shut up, it's late. Hey, could someone tell me when it's daytime?
I don't know.
I can't tell you that because of cheating.
No, but you've already helped Arab with things.
I've helped you with things too.
Yeah, you can help us both all the time. It's actually fun. It's actually more fun having someone spectating me. It's really making the game.
Oh, there is when you go back into the big room in the upper right hand corner of the cave, there is a.
There's what?
There's some skeletons.
Oh yeah, skeletons don't really scare me much. They're quite easy to kill.
Well, but it's an empty cave, and I'm pretty sure it goes for a while.
They're just spooky, scary skeletons. You haven't heard that song, have you? You should go watch it right now. It's Disney from the 1930s.
Oh, he fell down. He's coming for you. His pathfinding's really good.
I'm not gonna even use my axe against him. Okay, maybe I am. This is boring.
Scoreboard.
There's a creeper here! Like, you told me about the scouters, but not the creeper?
I didn't see the creeper! I didn't see the creeper!
Maybe I could get a music disc. God dang it, I almost said dick. God. I have an idea, a solution to every problem. Yay, it worked! It's how you kill creepers in lazy mode. But yeah, you know, in ultra hardcore mode, even if you set difficulty to easy, monsters still are stronger. We've had way more. What? What is that?
What?
What is H?
Oh crap! That's sidebar. It's supposed to be list.
What is it meant to be anyway?
Health.
Oh. Yay!
Hi.
That looks really good in my texture pack. Makes it look.
What looks really good?
Oh
my god.
When you log on, hold tab.
How do you get rid of the sidebar for...
You set display false. I think.
You. Scoreboard, sidebar, set, none, I think.
No, but he wants... Okay, you did it anyway.
Alright, if you press tab now, you see the hearts, so...
Yeah, I saw that. Looks really good because it doesn't look like my ultra hardcore ones, and it looks a lot better. It just looks cute. I have cute hearts. Almost ran out of torches. Could you tell me if it's day or night? Well, could you tell me and Arab if it's day or night time?
I don't know. I'm underground.
You're not on the server, Arab.
I'm underground.
You just regenerated. Why are you missing half a heart, Arab, huh? Aw, you're not anymore.
Why is this call so laggy, or is it just me?
Flame, that was because, I only just completely recovered from the lava.
I'm so glad you didn't die, because that means me and Zach would have to split up. That'll make me cry every Tim.
Did you really just say Hanks? If you're
watching? I said thanks. No, there's no way I said Hanks. I'm out of torches, by the way.
Thank
you. This call is going to crap. Oh my god, that was close.
If you were a second later or had the mine one more block, you would have been dead.
I know. Because I'm lagging too for some reason.
Maybe spectating's cheating, because you wouldn't have saw that if I didn't stay anything.
I'll be back.
Oh my god, that was just luck. Luck. So much luck. I'm out of torches, I don't think I should continue. I'm gonna anyway. Oh my god, holy crap.
I was just waiting for you to see that.
Oh, two... I'm not smooth when I'm recording. So it's probably that. Maybe. How did you get here? I lit up that perfectly.
Oh my god. It like lagged into seeing the creeper. Because you were like outside looking. And then you're like inside looking at the creeper.
How did that happen?
My financial goal in life is to, at some point in my life, have over $1 million.
Okay, my financial goal is to have enough for me to stay living and be able to buy games.
And be able to play games.
Yes, stay living and be able to do what I'm doing now without going to school or work. I mean, I sort of like the idea of having a work job. Like going to an office and things.
I don't like the idea of an office job because it just seems like, you know, it's odd what you would do in an office. Cause like, what do? Type up reports? It's just dumb.
Well, in a game making office or a music making office, I don't think I'd like to go to. I wouldn't mind learning.
I want to work as a programmer, web developer, webmaster, something along those lines.
My brother does that. He's a web developer. But he's
you have a brother?
I have a brother.
I thought you told me you were a
well, half brother that's like 30 years old now, so with a wife and child. Yeah.
So you have a nephew or niece?
Yes, yes, niece. Well, not yet. It's coming January 2nd.
That's a predicted date?
Yeah, it's a predicted date.
Due date, that's what it's called.
Due date. And probably have to be in May, I'd have to go. But I want to see her when she's young, so then I can say, I remember you when you were a baby. Because that's a fun thing to say.
Yeah.
Do you think that'd be a cool thing to say to someone? I remember you when you were a baby.
I remember my cousins when they were babies.
And you've told them like this?
No, I haven't said that yet, but...
You should.
I'm going to say that to all of them, like, on their 18th birthday, like... You're so old, and I remember you when you were a baby. I'll be back.
You could say, gosh, you've grown! Okay, so I did quite a bit here. First of all, I did this. I just harvested some wood to finish this off. I'll just do this first. And then show you what else I've done. Oopsies. That was an accident. Okay. So, What I have done is I killed a skeleton with this. The fuck just. Oh, I dropped it. Huh. I killed a skeleton with this epic bow, and I want to make an anvil. I made Zack the rest of his armor. I did this. I made this hanging thing to make it look like it's actually a cave, and yeah, I think this looks good. I like it a lot.